Hey everybody, Congressman Mike Gallagher here. I apologize that I'm not able to be there with you in person, but I would like to just take a moment to thank the Great Lakes Commission and the Northeast Midwest Institute for hosting this discussion. It's great to have an opportunity to talk about something we all care deeply about, which is the health of our Great Lakes. For those who grew up on or around the Great Lakes, like me, the importance of protecting these bodies of water is it's almost intuitive. From outdoor recreation and tourism to shipbuilding and transportation, the Great Lakes are the lifeblood of our communities, economies, and livelihoods. And that's why it's important we take steps, be it big or small, to ensure these waters can continue to provide for our communities for years to come. As many of you know, this has been an exciting time for restoration efforts on the Great Lakes, from the Cat Islands Restoration Project in Green Bay to the Crescent Beach Restoration Project in Algoma and the Lighthouse Renovation Project on Kena Islands and elsewhere in Door County. We've seen a great deal of success, but I don't have to tell anyone on this call that our work here is not done. Thankfully, this is an issue that Republicans and Democrats can actually agree upon and have worked together on, and that is rare, all too rare in Washington, D.C. these days. Over the past year, I've been proud to work across the aisle on bills like the Great Lakes Winter Commerce Act, which would clearly define the Coast Guard's icebreaking mission on the Great Lakes and better ensure the trade routes our industries rely on remain open for commerce year-round. And in the upcoming appropriations bill, we will continue to work across the aisle to push for greater consideration of funding for projects that support both the health and the prosperity of the Great Lakes and the communities who rely on them by extension. So if any of you here today have ideas or suggestions, or if there's just anything my staff or I can do to help your efforts to protect the Great Lakes, please don't hesitate to let me know. Please don't hesitate to reach out. I'm always grateful for your feedback, and I really look forward to working with you to ensure we can protect these waters for generations to come. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the work you're doing. And again, I wish I could be with you in person, and I look forward to seeing you all in person soon. Thank you.